Inclisiran is a first-in-class small interfering ribonucleic acid, siRNA, therapy which prevents hepatic PCSK9 production and can be administered every 6 months, after initial and 3-month doses, providing a convenient approach to lower LDL cholesterol. In this video, let's find found. What is inclisiran? What are some side effects of inclisiran? Is inclisiran a high-risk medication? What does inclisiran do for a person? Should inclisiran be taken in the morning or night? What is inclisiran? What kind of drug is inclisiran? Inclisiran, sold under the brand name Leqvio. It is a medication for the treatment of people with atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease, ASCVD, ASCVD risk equivalents, and heterozygous familial hypercholesterolemia, HeFH. It is a small interfering RNA, siRNA, that acts as an inhibitor of a proprotein convertase, specifically, inhibiting translation of the protein PCSK9. Inclisiran was approved for use in the European Union in December 2020. What is inclisiran? What kind of drug is inclisiran? Inclisiran, sold under the brand name Leqvio. It is a medication for the treatment of people with atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease, ASCVD, ASCVD risk equivalents, and heterozygous familial hypercholesterolemia, HeFH. It is a small interfering RNA, siRNA, that acts as an inhibitor of a proprotein convertase, specifically, inhibiting translation of the protein PCSK9. Inclisiran was approved for use in the European Union in December 2020. What are the side effects of taking inclisiran? Common inclisiran side effects may include bleeding, blistering, burning, coldness, discoloration of skin, feeling of pressure, hives, infection, inflammation, itching, lumps, numbness, pain, rash, redness, scarring, soreness, stinging, swelling, tenderness, tingling, ulceration, or warmth at the injection site. Difficulty in moving. Muscle pain or stiffness. Pain in the joints. Less common. Bladder pain. Bloody or cloudy urine. Chest tightness. Cough-producing mucus. Diarrhea. Difficulty, burning, or painful urination. Frequent urge to urinate. Lower back or side pain. Pain in the arms or legs. Let's deeper in the detailed information of inclisiran. Pharmacodynamics. Inclisiran is a long-acting small interfering RNA, siRNA, that works to lower plasma LDL cholesterol, LDL-C, levels. In clinical trials, the reduction of LDL-C levels was observed within 14 days post-dose. Mean reductions of LDL-C by 48-51% were observed 30-60 days post-dose, and reduction of LDL-C levels by 53% persisted after 180 days post-dose. In healthy volunteers, inclisiran reduced PCSK9 levels by 70-80% and LDL-C levels by 27-60%. In a clinical trial consisting of subjects with atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease with or without diabetes, inclisiran reduced LDL-C levels by 28-52%. The long-term effect of inclisiran on cardiovascular outcomes has not yet been elucidated, although reductions in the levels of LDL-C have been associated with a reduction of cardiovascular risk. How does inclisiran work? Low-density lipoprotein, LDL, receptors expressed on hepatocytes are responsible for the removal of circulating LDL-C from plasma via receptor-mediated endocytosis. Proprotein convertase subtilisincursin type 9, PCSK9, is a serine protease that is mainly produced by hepatocytes. It binds to LDL receptors and targets them for lysosomal degradation, thereby reducing the levels of LDL receptors, attenuating the recycling of LDL receptors, and elevating the levels of circulating plasma LDL-C. Inclisiran is conjugated to triantennary N-acetylgalactosamine carbohydrates, which can bind to azoglycoprotein receptors expressed in the liver. Binding to asialoglycoprotein receptors facilitates the uptake of inclisiran into the hepatocytes. Once inside the hepatocyte, inclisiran binds to the RNA-induced silencing complex, RISC, which is a ribonucleoprotein complex that serves as a template for recognizing the target complementary mRNA, activate RNA-SE, and cleave the target mRNA. Inclisiran incorporated into the RISC allows the drug to cleave PCSK9 mRNA and prevent PCSK9 translation, thus decreasing hepatic production of PCSK9.1. Less PCSK9 protein available allows more LDL receptors to be recycled to the hepatic membrane for circulating LDL-C uptake. What does inclisiran do for a person? Hypercholesterolemia. Indicated as an adjunct to diet and maximally tolerated statin therapy for adults with heterozygous familial hypercholesterolemia, HeFH, or clinical atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease, ASCVD, who require additional lowering of low-density lipoprotein cholesterol, LDL-C. 284 mg SCX1 dose initially. Repeat in 3 months and then every 6 months thereafter. Pregnancy. No data are available on use in pregnant females for drug-associated risk of major birth defects, miscarriage, or adverse maternal or fetal outcomes. Discontinue therapy when pregnancy is recognized. That's all the information about inclisiran we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.